need those anymore, Private.
Now here we have my personal favorite, the M1919A430 caliber machine gun. I want two men. One is to act as a spotter and reloader, the other will fire the weapon.
Come on, Tommy. I'll spot for you.
Okay, let her rip, ladies!
The boys in Jersey will see me now!
All right, pond scum. Notice we have a fine piece of crap craftsmanship on the mortar range. Well, you maggots are the first to get a crack at busting that Jerry cab into scrap. The first recruit who gets his mortar set up and hits that truck will win my never-ending incredulous surprise. Except maybe for Minoso here, I most seriously doubt any of you will ever be in charge of anything but your own sorry-ass existence. However, there will be times when lives depend on one of you maggots making the right call in the field. I expect each of you to rise to such an occasion. Sullivan, there is a Marine bleeding to death in the open. You cannot reach him without support. Let me hear your call for suppressing fire.
Suppressing fire!
And also, you're one aggressive son of a bitch. I bet you'll be charging headlong into hell for the corn. Let me hear you tell these pansies to move up with you.
Move up!
Outstanding. James, you, on the other hand, strike me as someone who'll turn tail and piss himself at the sight of an advancing enemy. Am I right?
No, drill sergeant!
Well, ain't that a shame? If the combat situation dictates, you may need to do just that. You are heavily outnumbered, Private, so you better tell your squad mates to fall back.
Fall back!
Good. I don't care if you're stuck in pace with Rita Hayworth herself. You hear a Marine call out, you best respond. Private Conway, you are being fired upon. Your squad is out of position. You need to get your fire team back into formation. So let's hear you rally these boys!
Marines, rally up!
That's enough for today. Good work out there. But oh my God, Dave! You've just been shot! Hit the deck! I said hit the deck! Now, there's two things to do if and when you are hit by an enemy in combat. Number one, apply pressure to the wound. Next, if you can, call for a corpsman. If you're lucky, one will be around somewhere nearby. Private Sullivan, I understand you have a medical background.
Yes, Sergeant.
Well, lucky us. Make your way over there a bit and play doc for us. Conlon, You take Private Gaines over to Doc to get him patched up, and then hightail it back over here ASAP.
Careful where you squeeze me there, Tommy. Hey, thanks for the ride, Tommy.
But you've just been shot as well! Hit the deck! Apply pressure to that wound, Private, or we will lose you! Now, call on that corpsman so we can get you patched up and back into action.
Two centuries, the United States Marine Corps has fought for freedom. But their infamy, their legend, was forged during the hell of World War II. Triumph cannot exist without hardship. And the price of victory is paid in the blood of men. Faith, courage, and sacrifice paved their road. That long journey began in the early hours of December 7, 1941.
Well, you can't beat the scenery.